If your ears are for hearing, but they don't do what they're meant to, what are they there for? A support for your glasses? A holder for your pencil? Or a display case for jewelry? But if your ears can hear again, then your ears can listen. Really listen. Listen between the lines to what's unspoken. Listen to understand, not just to reply. Listen to learn and love. Care and be curious. Listen to connect. Because when you listen better, you connect better.